Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.